Good morning, sunshine. Hope you all are shining bright and spreading the light of happiness everywhere. It's a beginning of a new bright day, and we are here with EBS class again. You have to do part C of lesson number 1 today, and the question is mark right for the correct and cross for the incorrect statement. Our first statement is, members of a family resemble each other. In this lesson, we have learned that children look like one of their parents or both of their parents. Brothers and sisters may also have similarities. So we can say this statement is the correct one. So let's mark it right. Let's move to second sentence. A joint family is a small family. We have already learned that a joint family is a large family in which grandparents, parents, children, uncles, aunts and cousins live together. So this statement is the wrong one. We will mark it wrong. Let's move to third sentence. Children should extend their helping hand at home. When we are living in a family, it becomes important to take care of each other. We all need help from time to time. Helping around the house can be a great way to thank your parents. It will definitely make a difference. So, we will put a right over here, as helping others is a great thing. Let's move to our fourth sentence. A nuclear family is smaller than a joint family. This statement is correct one. So we will put a right here. Complete your work in good handwriting, and in your revision work, you have to do part B of exercises. I will see you tomorrow. Till then, goodbye.